Up. Let's get it
They're
done.
Targeting me.
Domination points are active. Go capture them. Speed boost. Enemy soldier incoming.
They're targeting me. Check your fire, pendejo.
Allied cluster strike inbound. Enemies have captured a domination point. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Bounty target is down. Well done.
I got like four of you fuckers.
Hostile.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Target appears hostile.
Turn this around. Friendly sentry gun online.
Target appears hostile.
Got him.
overhead. Sentry gun online. Enemies have captured a second domination point. Allied cluster strike inbound. Enemy UAV overhead. UAV, we're exposed. Enemy UAV overhead.
Shot's good.
Got an enemy juggernaut. Armor.
Tear gas going out. Dropping ammo. Someone go get that. Setting rally point. High-value targets are being marked soon. Prepare for the hunt. Friendly sentry gun online. Allied cluster strike inbound. High-value targets have been marked. Hunt them down. Enemy launched an advanced UAV. We're exposed.
Fucking rampage in here.
An enemy high value target has been eliminated. Wait, watch your fucking fire.
You'll be okay.
Enemies have taken out one of our high value targets. Friendly UAV overhead.
Sustained fire.
Bitches. There we go.
Hello there.
I was just sniping the shit out of people by stadium. I started out, I said, let me see what I can do here. So I went all the way around the right side of stadium. And I...
Were you in Clash or what were you in?
Yeah, Clash. So I see a guy up on like the scoreboard. I'm like, all right, he's way up there. So I'm like, fuck it, I'm blowing his brains out. Blow his brains out. I'm like, oh, he's going to come right after me, right? So I run towards stadium and I hear a shoot pop. I turn around, I come around the corner, blast him. He's like, son of a... Nice. I keep moving further up. I'm figuring he's coming back again, right? I don't know if someone else pushed me or not. I don't remember. I got out of there. Made it all the way around by Firehouse. That's right. Blasted a guy off of Firehouse. Ran into a bus. And then a guy tried pushing me at the bus. I took him out. And then some other asshole threw a flame thing in the bus. And they finally got me. I got wiped to the other side of the map. I drop on one of the lower buildings. I'm like, fuck it, I don't care. I can still see Firehouse from here. I blast a guy off of Firehouse. There's a guy closer by. I take him out up in the window and his buddy. I go back to Firehouse, took a few guys off of there. Then I look down to my right. There's all this action going on in the corner of stadium. And I'm just sniping dudes. And on the top of stadium right there, so that whole spot. I only got like 12 kills because I wasted all that time in the beginning walking all the way around. But I was on fire. Maybe I got hit. I got killed once. What's up, Wolf? With Night Rod eating?
Yeah.
Alright, set up a Clash.
That had to be the easiest snipes I ever had. They didn't snipe back at me once. Just machine gun fire from a couple of closer buildings. They glinted me, but they didn't get a shot off. Oh, I think the first guy did a fire off. He got a shot off. Nothing touched me. And I wasn't taking crazy shots this time. Like, that's it. It's a solid headshot or no shot at all. I'm not waiting until they stop moving.